in Science Oslo. We're at Holmenkollen today to test out, to make a range test for 3.5 kilometers with the CC2538 and the range extender CC2592.
So as you can see, this is the setup we're using. We're using the Smart RF 006 board with CC2538 EM with the range extender CC2592. What we're using as well is the PCB antenna for this test, so we'll see how that goes.
So right now my colleague is standing down at the TI Oslo office, sending packets, as you can see in this plate, so shortly.